Hello everybody, welcome back to 5 Nights at Freddy's 4 Part 8. For this episode, I'm going to try to beat Night 6 and Nightmare Mode, because there's an option here, which is Nightmare. So I'm assuming that's going to be a different mode I can try, but Night 6 is what I really should try to do, so. Volume's all the way up, let's do this. Dang it, how? How is he already here? Got some mad respect for him. God dang it. The children. I'm coming. God, please. Give me a second, you little stupid idiots. Bro, it changed. Go away. I heard the footsteps. I heard the... Better stop stressing out. I'm always so focused. No! Why would it make me go back? Oh, I'm dead. Hurry up. That's not enough on Foxy. That's not enough on Foxy. Let's go away! That's not enough on Foxy. Look! Somebody's on the left right now. Gotcha. God, go away! Gosh! Ah, gosh. Oh, I don't think I'm ever gonna beat this. I mean, it's possible. Wow, 3 already. I don't know if I was supposed to flash the light or not. Oh, here we go with this cupcake thing. If there's anything I do not want to get jump scared by the cupcake. Because in episode 3, that was a entire nightmare for the cupcake. The cupcake was my nightmare. Because that cupcake was annoying me. So the thing is, best score is 5 a.m. I think I'm gonna try to get to 6 a.m. on night 6, and then try nightmare mode, see how scary that can be. And I'm probably not gonna beat it, but yeah, who cares? Gotta listen unbelievably close. What I think I just heard. So. See? Crap. What's that? That was no doggy. It's so like visible. Foxy. Nice. Ah! I flash way too soon. I heard it, it's gonna flash the light. That's the thing that gets me all the time. I flash the light too fast. Like, I actually need to wait. and flash the light, because I keep flashing the light through the breathing. Oh, there was just two? Usually it's three. Oh my gosh, Foxy. Why does it keep making me go to that door? Oh, he's dead. I'm dead. Is he gone? Oh, yes, that's good enough. There's three. I just heard something. Could have been Chica. I keep hearing sounds. See, just like that. If these things don't go all the way. Oh my gosh, that's not enough on Foxy. Why did I go back? I purposely went for the left door. Oh, I'm dead. Oh. Oh, the cupcake. This is gonna be so hard. Okay, I know, let me see who I'm dealing with, so. Before 4 a.m. is Freddy, Bonnie, Chica, and Foxy. When it gets to 4 a.m., I have to deal with him. And then after I get past the sixth night, I probably am going to unlock Nightmare Mode, which is probably going to unlock a brand new character, which is this character, the question mark at the end of the list of characters. But back to night 6. I don't know how I got to like 5 a.m. last time. This is impossible. I got the 5 a.m. last time. 5 a.m. is not possible. Oh, here we go. I'm already dead. Ooh. Oh. Oh, here we go. Oh my gosh, why? Why? I know if I flash the light, I'm dead. Let me just go. I'm alive. I'm alive! Get off my bed. I don't know how I'm still alive from that. Don't know what that was. I know how to play this game. It's just difficult. The sounds of this game do not help. Oh, I think I'm dead. Oh, I'm definitely dead. I don't know how I'm not dead. Bark, 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 dog. Don't know what that was. What in the world? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm coming, gosh. Making my lights flicker all everything. Oh, I feel like I'm boned. Back off. Fuck you, gone. Just make it 4 a.m., please. Facing off Nightmare Fredbear is easier than this. Easier said than done. Here. He's here. Other side. I did it. I beat night 6. Oh my gosh. That was hard. My heart is beating so fast. Okay, what is this? Can you hear me? I don't know if you can hear me. I'm sorry. Why is there sad music? You're broken. No, where's Foxy? The Foxy plush. We are still your friends. Chica, no! Chica's gone. Do you still believe that? Bonnie? No, Bonnie's gone. Freddy's the only one left. I'm still here. Oh no, Freddy! I will put you back together. Not Fredbear too? No. I don't know if you guys could hear that in the background, but I just heard a flat line. I just heard a flat line sound. Did I die? Oh, I guess after the bite of 80, I still haven't unlocked the character. Probably have to do nightmare mode. Making Foxy? Yeah, got that. Making Fredbear. Ooh. Ugh. That is not seem- Oh! I just got jump scared when I went through the jump scare section. Yeah, I've gotten that before. Multiple times. At least it's quieter here. Multiple times. I've always gotten these. Yeah, that one. And that one. Yeah, definitely that one. I've never gotten that one. I've never gotten that jump scare before. Fun Whip plush trap. I'm not doing that. Nightmare mode. Whoa. You know, I think I'm gonna do nightmare mode next episode, cause I my legs and my heart are like, my legs are not functioning right now, and my heart is beating track, so just because it, oh, I have 2 stars now, yay. Night 6 was terrible. I'm shivering. And I'm not shivering because I'm cold. It's because I'm scared and how I just beat that. I got jump scared by the jump scares section again. Because I just hovered over and then that happened. So, I'm going to end it here, because I'm doing Nightmare Mode next episode, because the sixth night was terribly hard. Thank you guys so much for watching. Until then, I'll see you guys in the next Five Nights at Freddy's 4 video, trying to beat Nightmare Mode, which will probably unlock the character at the end of the list of characters, which is the question mark. So, till then, I'll see you guys in the next video. Almost said nightmare mode, but bye.